Okay, fifth flag of the war. See if it's timed out on me or not. Still good to go. Didn't have very good luck against Ragnar earlier in the war. Now I've got a blue purple stack against him. And we've actually got exact proportional representation of my tiles. They make up 40% of the board. Positioning, however, could be better. So, I'll try and work to get that blue tile better positioned. Couple of purples and some blues on this one. Still not much coming through from the bottom. Purple through. He does hit hard. Leonidas is very close to going off as well. I still need quite a bit for my matches. First, really not ready for Leonidas to kill one of my healers. An even longer game. Could be worse. Still need two purples. Tibertus and some blue tiles on the middle. Let's see if we make sure we take out Blimmer Magni. Well, here comes the heal from the worm. Don't mind putting a few more tiles on him for the moment. Really treading water. trying not to set as layer off. Going a long way towards doing exactly that right now. And this should be enough. Come on, purple. And it really hits hard. Not fond of setting that many tiles against them, but it's getting pretty desperate. Really need to find a way to move these purples out. Right, spin the dice. Oh, nearly. So, and I want to play this. A couple of options. Not much time before Regard goes off. But I do have chances to. Blue and purple matches here. I think I need to have at least a couple of those ghosts to definitely charge Kirill. So let's fire those ones. Oh, that's lucky, and it's even luckier. Oh, you tin bum. Okay, beat the clock. Okay, now, let's set Regard off now. Bring some blue down. It's a blue match. Hello. Well, bit of luck there, killing Leonidas. You take your chances in this game.